एवं पा रहे हैं पाप करते करते अंतःकरण इतना मलिन हो चुका है कि रसिकों द्वारा यह जानने पर भी कि तुम अपनी भुजाओं को पसारे अपनी वात्सल्यमय दृष्टि से हमारी प्रतीक्षा कर रहे हो तुम्हारी शरण में नहीं आ पाता हे अशरण शरण तुम्हारी कृपा के बिना तुम्हें कोई जान भी तो नहीं सकता ऐसी स्थिति में हे अकारण करुण पतित पावन श्री कृष्ण तुम अपनी अहैतुकी कृपा से ही हमको अपना लो हे करुणा सागर हम भुक्ति मुक्ति आदि कुछ नहीं मांगते हमें तो केवल तुम्हारे निष्काम प्रेम की ही एकमात्र चाह है हे नाथ अपने विरत की ओर देखकर इस अधम को निराश न करो हे जीवन धन अब बहुत हो चुका अब तो तुम्हारे प्रेम के बिना यह जीवन मृत्यु से भी अधिक भयानक है अतेव प्रेम भिक्षां दे प्रेम भिक्षां दे प्रेम भिक्षां दे साकेत बिहारी श्री राघवेंद्र सरकार की वृंदावन बिहारी श्री यादवेंद्र सरकार की श्रीमत सद्गुरु सरकार की जय जय श्री राधे जय जय श्री राधे जय जय श्री
You can share with them. Yeah, brilliant models here. They have one seat they can store and to share over there. Why you all bring so much books in here? You some other books outside. Need more books outside. Any majira play outside, come inside to play majira. You okay? You have a majira or you want to get new one? Page 5.
गाओ सब हिली मिली राधे 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 गाओ
सब राधे
गाओ सब हिली मिली राधे 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 राधे
गाओ सब हिली मिली राधे
कहू नाम गाते जब राजे
कहू नाम गाते जब राजे
कहू नाम गाते जब राजे श्वास श्वास जपू राधे 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 राधे
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 राधे राधे राधे
राधे राधे राधे
गाओ सब हिली मिली राधे 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 राधे
गाओ सब हिली मिली राधे 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 राधे
जब थक जाऊ तब हूँ तो राधे
जब थक
जाऊँ तब हूँ तो राधे
जब थक जाऊँ तब हूँ तो राधे
ओ सुमिरी अनित छवि राधे 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 राधे
सुमिरी अनित छवि राधे
सुमिरी अनित छवि राधे 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 राधे
सुमिरी अनित छवि राधे राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
ओ गाओ सब हिली मिली राधे 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 राधे
गाओ
करू कीर्तन या जप राधे
करू कीर्तन या जप राधे
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 करू कीर्तन या जप राधे
करू
गाओ सहित करो राधे 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 राधे
गाओ सहित करो राधे 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 राधे
ओ गाओ सहित करो राधे 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 राधे
सहित करो राधे
एक ध्यान कर मन महाराधे
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 खड़ी सामने राधे 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 राधे
खड़ी सामने राधे 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 राधे
ओ खड़ी सामने राधे 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 राधे
खड़ी सामने राधे 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 Radhe, 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 radhe.
सरकार की जय सीता सुकुमार की जय
राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय सीता सुकुमार की
ओ जय राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय सीता सुकुमार की जय जानकी जय सुधा रूप रस सार की
जय राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय सुधा रूप रस खान की
जय सुधा रूप रस खान की
जय सुधा रूप रस खान की
जय राम लक्ष्मण जान की जय सुधा रूप रस खान
जय राम लक्ष्मण जान की जय सुधा रूप रस खान
ओ जय राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय सीता सुकुमार की जय
राघवेंद्र सरकार
ओ जय राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय सीता सुकुमार की जय
राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय सीता सुकुमार की
जय 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 राजा राम की जय जय राजा राम की जय प्रेम रूप रस धाम की
जय जय राजा राम की जय प्रेम रूप रस धाम की
जय प्रेम रूप रस धाम की
जय प्रेम रूप रस धाम की
जय 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 राजा राम की जय प्रेम रूप रस धाम की
जय 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 राजा राम की जय प्रेम रूप रस धाम की
जय राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय सीता सुकुमार जय राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय सीता सुकुमार की जय
राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय सीता सुकुमार की
जय राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय 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 पवन कुमार की
बोले
पवन कुमार की
जय 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 पवन कुमार
jai 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 Pavan Kumar ki
jai 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 Pavan Kumar ki
oh jai 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 Pavan Kumar ki
jai
Pavan Kumar Hanuman ki jai 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 Pavan Kumar राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय 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 पवन कुमार की जय
राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय 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 पवन कुमार की
जय राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय सीता सुकुमार
जय राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय सीता सुकुमार की
ओ जय राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय सीता सुकुमार की
जय राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय सीता सुकुमार
राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय 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 पवन कुमार की
जय राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय 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 पवन कुमार की
ओ जय 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 पवन जय 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 पवन कुमार की
जय 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 पवन कुमार की
ओ जय 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 पवन कुमार की
जय 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 पवन कुमार की
ओ जय 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 पवन कुमार की
जय जय जय
पवन कुमार की जय 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 पवन कुमार की
जय 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 पवन कुमार की
जय राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय 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 पवन कुमार की
जय राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय 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 पवन कुमार की
जय राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय सीता सुकुमार की
जय राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय सीता सुकुमार की
ओ जय राघवेंद्र सरकार की जय सीता सुकुमार की
जय
बलिसियावर राम चंद्र की पवन सुत हनुमान की बोले वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की अब सावधान हो जाए थोड़ी देर भगवत विषय का कुछ आध्यात्मिक विषय को सुन लीजिए. Now let's try to be very attentive. Listen very carefully. For a little while, let's listen to some spiritual, divine subject which will help us to uplift ourselves spiritually. Bhagavan Shri Krishna, in the whole Gita, is trying to convince Arjuna what he has to do. Finally, Bhagavan Krishna says, Arjuna, look, ab antim baat kuch kehne ja raha hu, बहुत ध्यान से सुन लीजिए. फाइनली श्री कृष्ण सेज, लुक अर्जुन, दिस वन फाइनल थिंग आई एम गोइंग टू से टू यू. After this, I'm not going to tell you anything. So listen very carefully, very put full attention. Arjun got very alert. What is he going to say? Bhagavan Sri Krishna says to Arjun, Sarva guhyatamam bhuyah shunume paramam vacha. इष्टोऽसि मे दृढमिति ततो वक्षामि ते हितम्. गीता चैप्टर 18 वर्स 64. द वर्ड गुह्य, गुह्य मीन्स सीक्रेट. इन इंग्लिश वी हैव गुड, बेटर, best. So guhya, secret, some secret. Guhyatar, more secret. Guhyatam, most secret, biggest secret. Or sarva guhyatam, most secret of secret of secret. Arjun is getting more and more alert. First guhya, some big secret. Then guhyatar, even more secret. Then guhyatam, even more secret. Bigger secret, the biggest secret. And then on top of all of that, sarva guhyatamam. The most secret of secret, the biggest secret that Bhagwan has. Sabse bara. Jo bhed. What is the secret? And Sri Krishna says, Arjun, ishto sime dirhamiti. Because you are very dear to me. Aap mujhe priya. Arjun, you are very dear to me. This is why I am going to tell you this. Otherwise, I am not going to tell anyone. Kisi ko aise secret nahi batayenge. This secret is not for everyone, but you are very dear to me, Arjun. And this is my param vacha, my supreme words. Shrinume paramam vacha. Listen to these very supreme words of mine. Tato bhakshami te, and it's for your greatest benefit. आपके हित के लिए. What is this big secret? श्री कृष्ण नाउ सेज, मन्मना भव मद भक्तो मद्याजी माम नमस्कुरु मामे वैशसि सत्यम ते प्रतिजाने प्रियोसि मे. चैप्टर 18 वर्स 65. श्री कृष्ण सेज, अर्जुन, Man mana bhava mad bhakto. Attach your mind to me. Man mana. Abhava mad bhakto. Become my devotee. Love me. Devotee. What does being a devotee mean? Devotee means love. Pray. Naraji in Narad Bhakti Sutta defines bhakti. He says, Sa tvasmin parama prema rupa. Narad Bhakti Sutra, second mantra. The supreme and immortal love for God is called bhakti. And we say the word bhakta Hanuman. And then we say we are devotees also. Do we know how to love God? Really know? Another great acharya of bhakti, divine love, Sandilya Muni. Sandilya Muni says in the Vedas, Sa Paranu Raktirishvare. An intense yearning, longing for God. Hey Shri Krishna, hey Bhagwan, when will I see you? When will I attain your divine vision? See your divine form. Not asking for the world. I want to see you. I want you. You all know in Ramayana, when Bhagwan Shri Ram and Sita, Mother Sita, was put to sit on the throne, Vibhishan gave one of the most beautiful garland to Mother Sita, filled with the greatest of gems, the most beautiful, so much light was coming from the gems. Vibhishan, everybody was given a gift. Vibhishan then gave this gift to Sita, Mother Sita. Ab maiya Sita maiya ne Bhagwan Shri Ram ko dekha. Aur Ram ne kaha, ha ha ha. Ab yahan baat karne ki zarurat nahi hai. Dekhe ho gaye baat. Mother Sita looks at Shri Ram and Shri Ram shook his head. There's no need to do to talk here. Sita is in the heart of Ram, Ram is in the heart of Sita. Ab ho gaya, they finish. They understood. Sita made it in her mind, I'm going to give this to Hanuman. And Shri Ram said yes. So Mother Sita looked at Hanumanji and called him, Beta, yahan, my son, come. Hanuman came and Mother Sita put this garland around him. Everyone is looking, sab dekh rahe. Why she give this monkey? Such a valuable thing. What is he going to do? Hanuman, he's looking at this garland, this mala, and he starts taking one by one and breaking. He broke one of the gem, looked inside, pegged it, threw it away. He broke another one, looked inside, pegged it, threw it away. Ab sab hairan ho gaya. Everyone now is very surprised. They're thinking, this, after all, this is what happens when you give a monkey such a valuable thing. Ye bandar ko kyun diya? Why did Maya, Mother Sita, give such a valuable thing to a monkey? Hala machaya. Everyone started talking and making noise. So then someone decided to ask Hanuman, why are you doing this? Ye kyun kar rahe hain? Why are you breaking this such a valuable gift that mother has given to you? Hanuman ji say, I'm looking for Sitaram. Apne Prabhu ke liye dhoond raha. Now look, Hanuman is not looking for, this is such a vile, we pray to God for the world. Oh Hanuman, please let me get something, let me win the lotto, let me get a job, let me get better, I am sick. And what is Hanumanji looking for? Such a valuable gem, garland, and he's destroying it. He's searching. They say, Hanuman, How can you find God? This is a worldly thing. Ab sab bhool gaye ki Bhagwan har jagah. Everybody forgot that God is everywhere. Hanumanji says, I look everywhere in every part of the world. I look, I see Sitaram, I see Bhagwan. Aur karu pranam jori jugupani. See my beloved Prabhu everywhere, in everyone, in everything. I put my hands together and I do pranam. Pranam. Everywhere. Jit dekho tit sham mai hai. Surdas ji Maharaj. The great saint Surdas is also saying, everywhere I look, I see Sham Sundar, Sri Krishna. Somebody said to Surdas, Are Surdas, you're blind, andhe hai. Kaise dekhte har jagah? How can you see? You are blind. Sudha said, yes, I am blind. But we will see God not with these eyes that we have. I said, nahi dekh sakte. These eyes are material. These eyes, what do? They see. What can these eyes see? Material objects, because these eyes are material. To see divine God, you have to have divine eyes. Ram, Siya Ram, Siya Ram, Jai Jai Ram, Bolo.
Ram, Siya Ram, Siya Ram, Jai Jai Ram,
Bolo. Siya Ram, Jai Jai Ram, Bolo
Ram. Siya Ram, Siya Ram, Jai Jai Ram.
Om Chidanandamay Deh Tumhari. Vigat Vikari Jaan Adhikari. Bolo Ram.
Siya Ram, Jai Jai Ram,
Bolo
Ram.
Siya
Ram, Jai Jai Ram,
Bolo Ram.
Siya Ram, Siya Ram, Jai Jai Ram.
आप लोग जानते हैं हनुमान जी को सबसे प्रिय है राम सिया राम। अब कई लोग बोलते हैं अब आए हनुमान जी के पास, यू पीपल नो द मोस्ट फेवरेट थिंग ऑफ हनुमान इज टू चांट सीताराम सीताराम, जय श्री राम सीताराम सीताराम। एंड वी हैव कम टू हनुमान जी दिस मॉर्निंग एंड हाउ मेनी पीपल आर चांटिंग दिस सिटिंग लाइक दिस, वी शुड बी चांटिंग लाउडली। हनुमान जी मुक्तर लेके आए ढाल, हनुमान जी विल कम इन हिज मुक्तर एंड गिव अ फ्यू टू अस। अब सोते हैं तो जग जा, इफ यू स्लीप एंड वेक अप, अदरवाइज यू विल कम एंड वेक अस अप। चिदानंदमय देह तुम्हारी विगत विकार जानि अधिकारी। तुलसीदास जी महाराज सेज जस्ट एज गॉड इज डिवाइन हिज बॉडी इज डिवाइन, चिदानंदमय। एंड टू सी डिवाइन बॉडी ऑफ गॉड वी हैव टू हैव डिवाइन आईज। विगत विकार जानि अधिकारी, one who's become free from maya, vigata vikar, has become deserving. In other words, to see God, we have to get Bhagwan's eyes. Asurdas says, not with these eyes. I am blind, with these eyes you can't see. Bhagwan will give his eyes. Then we will see Bhagwan. So still Hanuman, yes, we know God is here, there and everywhere. But this is Jal, inert object, this money, these gems that you are breaking, can God be in inert objects? Ab dekho, bhool gaye sab. We are so hankering after the material world that we forget all the philosophy. The Vedas tell us, Eko deva sarva bhuteshu gudha सर्वव्यापी सर्वभूतांतरात्मा कर्माध्यक्ष सर्वलोकादिवासा साक्षी चेता केवलो निर्गुणश्च। श्वेताश्वतरोपनिषद चैप्टर 6 वर्स 11 द वेदस से गॉड पर्वेज इन ईच एंड एवरी पार्टिकल ऑफ द वर्ल्ड, इन एवरी पार्टिकल ऑफ जेम दैट हनुमान जी इज ब्रेकिंग सीताराम इज पर्वेजिंग, everywhere he's pervading. So Siddharth ji says the same thing in the Ramayana.
Prabhu vyapak sarvatr samana प्रेम ते प्रगट हो ही जाना। जय राम श्री राम जय जय राम, श्री राम जय राम जय
प्रभु व्यापक सर्वत्र समाना, God pervades everywhere. We say God is here, there, and everywhere. How much do we believe? We think that when we come to mandir, Bhagwan is in the Hanuman ji is in the murti. Bhagwan is in the murti, in the mandir. And when we leave the mandir, in the road, in your house, in the toilet, in the raksha, is God also there? No, maybe 1%, maybe 0.1%, 100% in the mandir. No. Prabhu Vyapak Sarvatra. God pervades everywhere, Sarvatra and Samana. Equally, 100%. Not only when you come here, you should think this Hanumanji is here only. The Bhagwan is only in the mandir. And when you go home, when you leave here, now I can do whatever I want. I can curse, I can fight, I can say all the wrong things, do all the wrong things. Now no Bhagwan. We forget that God is sitting in our heart, looking. Ishvara sarva bhutanam hridye shedana tishtati brahmayan sarva bhutani yantaruhani mayaya. Chapter 18, verse 61, Gita. Shri Krishna says, Arjun, God sits in the heart of every living being. So they said to Hanuman, okay, Hanuman, is Bhagwan in your body? But Hanuman says, wherever God is not there, that thing is useless for me. It could be $1 billion, it could be the biggest house. That thing is useless if Bhagwan is not there. Ab mere liye kuch kaam ki nahi hai. Main isko phenk dunga. It's no use, I'll throw it away. Okay, so is Bhagwan in your body? If he is not there, take the body and throw it away. Phenk it. Hanuman says, Bhagwan is in every pore of my body. Hanuman to param jnani hai. Hanuman ji is supremely knowledgeable. We are ignorant. That's a real cash question. Hanuman, is Bhagwan in every pore in your body? Hanuman says, in every pore of my body. Ab dikhao, show. Hanuman ripped the chest, and in the heart of Hanuman, what did they see? Sitaram sitting. The same Sitaram is sitting in the throne. Ab dekho, kahe hamara aise vishwas hai. Look at this. Do we have the same faith and belief? Do we look for Bhagwan everywhere like Hanuman, or we come and beg Hanuman for the world? I don't have children, Hanuman, please give me children. I don't have a good job, Hanuman ji, please give me a job. I don't have money, Hanuman, please give me money. Hanuman was given so much. What is Hanuman looking for? Prabhu Shri Ram, Sita Ram. So this is a bhakti. To man mana bhava mat bhakto. One who thinks about me, their mind is always attached to me. Armad bhakto. And loves me, is my devotee. Be devoted to me. Love me. Madhya jivam namaskuru. Do my seva. Serve me. Ab Hanuman ji, wo seva ka sakshat swarup hai. When it comes to seva, no one is as great as Hanumanji. He is the very personification of seva. Hanumanji says, my only work is to do Ram Kaj. To do the work of Prabhu Shri Ram. What is Ram Kaj? This means seva. To do seva, to serve the Lord. The word bhakti, when we want to know the meaning of a word in Sanskrit, we look for the root of that word. Dhatu, root. The root word of the word bhakti is bhaj. Bhaj. What is the meaning of bhaj? Bhaj dhatu sevayam. Bhaj means seva karna, to do seva, to serve. Hanuman ji teaches us how to serve. Because of Hanumanji's seva, how much he served Ram, forgotten himself. Bhagwan says, Hanuman, what can I give to you? I am so indebted to you, Hanumanji. Maybe I can give one life. But I am so indebted to you that even if I give uncountable life, I cannot repay that debt to you, Hanuman. Why? Because of his seva. All Hanumanji taught is how to make my Prabhu happy. Unke man, aur kuch nahi hai. Hamare Prabhu ko kaise khush karna, kaise khush hoga. Bas har samay Hanumanji ka yehi sochte hai ki hamare Prabhu kaise khush hoga. Ek baar Hanumanji gaye Maa Sita ke paas. और देखा सीता मद माता सिंदूर लगा रहे थे तो मदा माँ सीता से पूछे ये सिंदूर क्यों लगाते हैं तो मदा माँ सीता ने कहा ये हमारे दीक्षा है कि हम श्री राम से कितने प्रेम करते हैं कितना प्रेम करते हैं हनुमान जी दिस थिंग्स ऑल द टाइम How to make my Prabhu Shri Ram happy. This is seva. Agya samana su sahib seva. Seva means that which makes your beloved one you love happy. Apni ichha nahi. One does not think what I want. When I decide what I want, that's not seva anymore. Seva means What makes the one I love happy? If I love Hanuman, what makes Hanuman happy? If I love Ram, what makes Ram happy? If I love Krishna, what makes Shri Krishna happy? This is seva. Unki ichha me ichha. Naraji says in Narad Bhakti Sutra, tat sukha sukhitvam. To be happy in the happiness of the beloved. Unki ichha me ichha. Once Hanumanji saw Mother Sita put in sindoor in her patna for here. Hanumanji, he bowed to Mother Sita and says, Ma, why you put in this sindoor? Kyun lagati? So Mother Sita said, Hanuman, this is a sign of my love for Shri Ram, how much I love Shri Ram. Hanumanji said, Acha. Hanumanji, when he got a lot of sindoor and berries, he put in his whole body. Pure sharir ko sindoor lagaya. If this is a sign of love in Ram, then Hanuman took sindoor and berries his whole body. He went in the court, everybody saw Hanuman, lal, lal, lal. He is fully red. Shri Ram asked Hanuman, ye kyun kiya? Ye kya hai? Prabhu Shri Ram said to Hanuman, Hanuman, what is this? Huskily, laughingly. Hanuman, Shri Ram knows, but for everyone to see, to understand. Because everyone is laughing at Hanuman. Sab has rahe, dekh. So Hanuman said, Prabhu, I went to Ma. And she was putting this, and I asked her, why are you putting the sindoor? And she said, this is the sign of my love. For Shri Ram. So this is a sign. So I fill my whole body. Everyone was amazed seeing this. So everyone became amazed of Hanuman's love. Hanuman never thought about his own desire, what is going to make him happy. He's only thinking what's going to make my Prabhu happy. Namaskuru, bow to me. Love me, attach your mind to me. Serve me, worship me, serve me, worship me, serve. Seva, bow to me. Be humble. Bowing means become humble. If we want to go to Bhagwan, look at Hanuman, how humble Hanuman is. Right? Who is Hanuman? Shiv Bhagwan descended and came as Hanuman to serve his Lord. Shivji's Ishtadev is Ram. So when Bhagwan Shri Ram descended, in order to help Shri Ram carry out his divine pastime, Shivji descended as Hanumanji. He is Bhagwan. Shiv is called Swayam Bhagwan. But where is Hanuman? Where does Hanuman sit? He sits at the feet of Prabhu Shri Ram. Unke charan, we people want to sit on Bhagwan's head. Hanuman is showing humility, deenata. Gaurang Mahaprabhu says, Trinadapi suni chena tarurapi sahishnuna amanina manadena kirtaniya sadahari. If you want to be a devotee, you want to be a bhakt, bhakt Hanuman, you want to be a bhakt. We call ourselves bhakt. Then first and foremost, you have to be humble. How humble? Tinadapi suni chena. One has to become humbler than a blade of grass. How humble is a blade of grass? We walk on the grass. You see so much grass, we walk on the grass. When you walk on the grass, what does the grass do? It bends. Jhuk jate hai. Have you ever seen the grass? You walk on the grass and the grass say, hey! Are you blind? Can you not see where you are going? I'm there, I can't. No, the grass never complained. We complain for everything. Too much rain, too much sun. I don't like these people. I don't like them. I don't like this. People don't respect me. People don't, oh. No, humility, deenata is the foundation. Hanumanji teaches us deenata, humility. Wanting Bhagwan, if you want to go to Bhagwan, wanting Bhagwan does not like is ego, ahankar, abhiman. Take out the abhiman and throw it away. Don't ever have ego. Look how Bhagwan does not like ego. Once, Shri Krishna does not like ego, abhiman, pride. So there were a few people who had become very proud. One was Satyabhama. Shri Krishna had 16,108 wives. Amongst them, 8 was maid, Patran. And one of them was Satyabhama. She was so beautiful. Satyabhama was so proud because she was so beautiful. She thought, nobody's as beautiful as me. Another one was Sudarshan Chakra, the weapon of Shri Krishna. Sudarshan Chakra is so sharp it can destroy the entire universe. It is so sharp. So Sudarshan Chakra also became very proud of its might. Power. And the third one was Garuda, the vehicle of Shri Krishna. He is the vehicle, Bahan. Because he's so fast, in a moment, Garuda can reach from one world to the next world. In a moment, he's so fast. Speed me, tej me. Ab tino ko ahankar ho gaya. All three of them became very proud. So Shri Ram, Shri Krishna taught, isko theek karna. I have to fix this. So he called Garudji. He said, Garud, I want you to go and call Hanumanji. Hanuman? Where am I going to find Hanuman? So Shri Krishna said, if you go to this place, you cross the ocean and you go to this place, Hanumanji is over there. Go and call him. So Garuda went there and he saw this old monkey lying down. From since Treta Yuga, Hanuman Ji has been there. So he's lying, very old monkey like lying. He realized, he said, "Hey, are you Hanuman?" So Hanuman said, "Kya chahiye? What do you want?" "Shri Krishna is calling you." "I don't know any Shri Krishna. I don't know any Shri Krishna. Get out!" So Garuda went back to Shri Krishna and said, he said he doesn't know any Shri Krishna. "Are bhaiya, why did you say Shri Krishna? He's a Ram Bhakt. Go and tell him Shri Ram is calling. If you say Shri Krishna, he will never come. He's a Ram Bhakt. Same Ram, same Krishna. But if you say Shri Krishna, he will never come. Tell him Ram." So Garuda went back and he said, "Oh Hanuman, what? Shri Ram is calling you." "Shri Ram? Achha." Hanumanji said, "Achha, you go, I'll come." Garuda said, "Are Hanumanji, you're so old. Come on my back, I will take you. You will take so long to reach and the Lord is calling you." Hanuman said, "I told you to go and then I'll come. Bak bak mar karo. Don't keep arguing." Again, he said, "But please, Hanuman." Hanuman wrapped Garuda in his tail and threw him inside the ocean. Pandya. Threw him inside the ocean. Hanuman reached Dwarika. Ab Dwarika mein Sudarshan chakkar lagate hai. Wo Dwarpal hai. Now when he reached Dwarika, Sudarshan Chakra, he guards Dwarika. No one can enter without his permission. So Hanuman is about to enter Sudarshan Chakra. "Hey Bandar, kahan ja rahe? Hey monkey, where are you going? Don't you know I am Sudarshan Chakra? Nobody can enter here without my permission." Hanuman took him, put him in his mouth. That Sudarshan Chakra destroyed the entire universe. Hanuman took and put inside his mouth. Now the news came to Shri Krishna that Hanuman is rich. Hanuman looked at Satyabhama and said, "Hey, change quickly. Hanuman is coming here thinking that Ram and Sita is here. If he sees Krishna, Satyabhama is going to get angry. Who knows, he might break my whole palace." So very quickly, Shri Krishna became Ram. It's not, he's the same Ram. Instead of being bent in three places, he became straight. Seedhe ho gaye. The Basuri became bow and arrow. Dhanush ban gaye. Mora mukut disappeared and just a crown came. The peacock feather disappeared. And he became Ram. And he said, "Look at Satyabhama, jaldi jaldi change, quick, quickly. Ab bichari, she's thinking of how to change, how to become Sita." Hanumanji reached. He went and bowed to, because he's seen Shri Ram. He went and bowed, "Prabhu, aapne bulaya, you called me." Shri Krishna said, "Yes." Now Shri Krishna has seen something in Hanuman's mouth. Hanuman mouth like this. Because he had Sudarshan Chakra. He said, "Hanuman, ye muh mein kya hai? What is in your mouth?" Hanuman said, "Oh, this is some toy outside, was playing the fool, so I put him inside here." He was playing the fool, so I put him there. Shri Krishna smiled, "Are chhod do bichara. Let him go." Sudarshan Chakra. Hanuman took him out. While at the same time now, Garuda reached. Remember, Garuda was thrown inside the ocean. He's blowing as he came. He had this big pride. He seen Hanuman there. All his pride was destroyed about his speed and how fast he is. His pride was also destroyed. Hanuman looked at Shri Ram and he said, "Well, Shri Krishna, but Shri Ram," he says, "Prabhu Ram, Ma Sita kaha hai? Where is Mother Sita? Ye naukrani kyun rakhe bagal mein?
Why you have this maid servant sitting next to you? Where is my mother Sita? Maid servant? He's seen maid servant? If you cut Satyabhama, you could not get any blood. Absorb Ahankar Chur, all the ego was gone from three of them. Bhagwan, you cannot go with ego. You have to be humble, humbler than the blade of grass. Tarurapi sahishnuna, to be more tolerant than a tree. More tolerant. Hanuman, when he went to Lanka, Ravan cursed him, did so much to him. Call him a monkey. Hanuman kept laughing. To be able to tolerate. A tree, a fruit tree, a mango tree. Somebody is taking care of that fruit tree, the mango tree, putting fertilizer, water, everything. And somebody is trying to kill the tree, breaking the branch, chopping the branch, throwing stones, sticks. But when a tree bears fruits, nice ripe mango, juicy mango, does the tree say, hey, you took care of me, I'm going to give the sweetest mango to you. And you try to kill me, no mango for you. Oh, I'm going to give you a poison mango. No, no, no. The tree gives fruits to all, whether you took care or you tried to kill it. The tree does not eat its own mango. The river doesn't drink its own water. Nadiyan piye kabhi apna jal, vrikshan khaye kabhi apna phal. The river doesn't drink its own water. The tree doesn't eat its own fruit. The tree says, look, bhaiya, I am here to give fruit. Phal. You can take it lovingly, pyar se, or you can take it with anger. My thing is to give fruit. We have to become more tolerant than the fruit bearing tree. We get angry for little things. And not realizing how dangerous anger is. We are doing bhakti on the one hand, doing devotion, on the other hand, we get angry. And Sri Krishna tells us in Gita, krodha bhavati sammoha, sammoha smriti brahma, smriti banshat buddhinasho, buddhinashat pranashyati. Chapter 2, verse 63, Gita. From anger comes delusion. From delusion, loss of memory. When we lose our memory, we lose the power to discriminate and everything is destroyed. When you get angry, you destroy yourself, all your bhakti, everything. You destroy. People provoke me, people telling me things. One girl said to me, I am a laden tree. And people are throwing sticks at me and all of these things, it doesn't bother me. And somebody said something, and she became so angry, swollen like a frog. I said, what happened to the tree? The tree fell down. Little thing, and we forget everything. What gets hurt? Our ego. Ego. If somebody says something to you, somebody do something, do you look and you see anywhere there is a wound, there's blood flowing? Nah, it feels inside my heart. Oh, it pains so much. What is paining? Our ego. We have so much pride, ego. I am not going satsang anymore. I am not going back to Hanuman. I am not going back to the mandir anymore. This one said this and that one said that, and I'm not going back. Hey, who are you damaging? The person who said something, you're damaging your own self. We damage our own self. Apna nuksan. Somebody do something, so what?
Under Maya, people will do everything. Are you perfect? No, I'm not perfect.
Why do you expect everybody to be perfect?
Huh? As long as we're under Maya, we have all the faults inside of us. Maharaj, very famous katha in the Ramayana, Sapta Prashna, seven questions. One of the questions is about the diseases of the mind, the manasa roga.
Kagusundaji mentions many of them. Greed, anger, jealousy, hatred, lust, ego, many. He says, Guruji, there are many, many diseases of the mind. I've told you only a few.
Manasa roga kachukka mai gai, I've told you a few.
Hey sabke! And everyone has all the diseases of the mind, all.
We don't think. People come to me and say, Swamiji, I am such a good person. Acha, are you a saint?
Hey sabke! As long as we are under Maya, we have all the diseases, greed, anger, jealousy, hatred, lust, ego, you name it. Oh, but lucky biralanghi pai, it's extremely difficult for us to see how bad our mind is. And what prevents us from seeing how bad we are?
Ego, ahankar. That's why it's so dangerous. This is why we have to become more tolerant, realizing, yes, people will do wrong things, so what? Everybody is under Maya, everybody have all the faults. As long as we're under Maya, it's easy to see everybody, how bad everybody is. People come to me, Swamiji, this one is like that, and that one is like that, and this one, I don't like this person, like, and you? You? I don't say it because they're going to get more angry than they get angry with me now. You are complaining and talking about everybody in you. But we can't see how bad we are. Our ego. The more we think we are so good, the more ego we have. Why was Ravan destroyed? Because of ego. Abhiman. Bhagwan does not like ego. He loves Hanuman. Because Hanuman is so humble, so tolerant. We have to learn from these things. So Sri Krishna says, he's telling Arjun, because you are very dear to me, you will certainly come to me. You will attain me certainly. And I'm telling you, if you do all these things, manmana bhavamad bhakto, attach your mind to me all the time. Mad bhakto, love me. Do my bhakti, love me. Madhya jino, do my seva, worship me, serve me. Bow to me, be humble. If you do all of this, you will certainly come to me. I'm telling you this because you're very dear to me, Arjun. So devotees, this morning, as we hear before Hanumanji, let's learn this from Hanuman. Look at how Hanuman worshipped Prabhu Sri Ram. And let us try to emulate him, that we can become devotee like him also too. Pray to him so he can help us to become, get rid of some of this ego and this intolerance we have. Let him bring us, bring tolerance into us and humility and seva bhavana, that he has this desire to serve his Lord, to be able to serve. No seva. These things we can get. This is the true devotion. Yehe bhakti. There's much more, but some other time. Bole Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki, Syavar Ramachandra ki, Pavan Sut Hanuman ki. My devotees, so I think I've done a lot this morning, talk a lot. So we will go to do Abhishek. We're going to bathe Bhagwan. Abhishek is a very blessed, great blessing.